excited to bring the Theater of Light back to Morristown again this year, thanks to the wonderful efforts of Katie Dempsey and Dan Fenelon. They have done just an amazing job once again. But it's a great way, really, to celebrate the season and bring the community together.